can get tough. I know I said I wasn't gonna vlog until next week, but we are doing a Sunday fun day today, just at the spur of the moment. So I said, you know what? I'm a vlog. It's like 1:49 and we is pushing for time. So I'm opening up the vlog by myself because Capri is doing the top of her head. And I really said I wanted to leave the house by like 2. So I said, I'm gonna open up the vlog today because I just randomly said I was gonna vlog today after just saying that I wasn't vlogging until next week. So we're here now, but look at this girl, child. Anyway, we're taking them to the Children's Museum. We're probably gonna stop and get some McDonald's first because I am hungry. I got a pot roast cooking. It smells so good.
Tell them that you got one vlog that likes a video.
Oh yeah, so we was in Hinesville over the weekend and this lady stopped us at the store and was like,
at the donut place. Then she was like, oh, I like your video.
Yeah, so she was like, I like your videos or whatever, and just telling me about my relationship. And Riley was like, oh, mama, you got one person that likes your video. So, okay, anywho, that's what she's talking about.
Because I'm her sister. We're not really sister. She's my mom, but she's looking at me like now.
Yeah, so she think we look alike right now. So she said we sisters. Even though I told her not to be in my vlog, to go in her room. Anywho, and then she told me to do her edges, y'all. I didn't do her edges yet. But yes, we are going to the Children's Museum today. And then I guess we can vlog when we get back home because I am cooking instead of us going to dinner like we always do.
And look, girl, you know I look cute.
Y'all, please tell her she look cute. This child here, this child here. This the crazy one. But say peace.
And I fart.
Y'all, go ahead and boot out. Boot out.
No.
Okay, say bye. We see you later.
Bye. Peace. I love you. So, guys, when you think that, so we don't have fun in the party class. And if you're in the party in the class, you better be watching us. Because my mom loves me. And then after that, I know what this is. It's a super watch to make me know.
Come on, girl, let's go to McDonald's really quick.
Yay, get your phone. Bye, guys. So, I forgot to tell you. My mom's vlogging everywhere, so she's watching y'all, guys. And when we go outside, we're gonna see you. And whoever who's watching my mom's video, you better come where we at. And you better meet my mom. Cousin, I know that you better, shh your mouth and come. You better come. And the rest of y'all, if y'all guys see my mom, just tell her I like your video and other such cool things that her do. Vlog, come where we at, come see us, and come vlog, so we can partake in the club too. So we can partake in the club. Partake in the club. So if you wanna partake in the club, you can vlog in my mom's video. And you can partake in the club. You can see that X button. And you can go ahead and partake in the club. And
all right, y'all. So we are in the car.
Mama, I don't have no seatbelt, but here I'll bring it.
We'll get it on. We in the car. We run into McDonald's really quick while Cookie is finishing everything that she needs to finish. We're gonna get some food really quick, and then we're gonna run back, get cooking, and then we're gonna head to the place. Okay, so just to update y'all, it is 2:30. We got our McDonald's.
They got their McDonald's.
We'll arrive at your destination at 14:46.
She do. She do eat McDonald's.
If I'm high or if I'm drunk, and I don't smoke and I barely drink, so there you are.
She'll eat it sometimes. If
she's
hungry enough,
she
gonna eat it.
Yes, because if I'm starving, you eat that shit just to
I
go
like
to
McDonald's.
Babe, what you wanna eat, man? Yeah, the first time I bought her food, I asked her if she wants some meat. You know, it's late at night, so I'm thinking maybe Zaxby's something. I'll bring you some Zaxby's. This motherfucker said a 10-piece from McDonald's. I said, oh, does she think I'm broke?
No, I like McDonald's.
I get you the Zaxby's though. You ain't gotta settle for no damn McDonald's though.
Anywho, I don't know if I said it was 2:30, but we are headed out to the museum now.
First lottery ticket on her 19th birthday for a honey cake.
Woohoo!
I want to start off by saying, why y'all ain't tell me my head was a shiny?
You can't really see how shiny it is.
You will arrive at your destination at 1711.
Had me walking out here looking like fried chicken and shit.
You put 5 oils in your head. You should have known it was going to be shiny.
Yeah, but goddamn.
It smells good. Okay, it is 4:51. And before we left, I put a roast in the Instant Pot. So we're about to go check on it. If it's good, then we're going to eat at home. If it ain't good, we're going out to eat.
Boy, that's a hell of a goddamn.
I don't know if it's finished or not.
I ain't going to lie to you. When I was in there, I came out, it had said it was only 14 minutes left. I didn't know how to restart it to put more time, and I didn't check it.
I mean, it It should still be warm.
Nigga, I want it done, not warm.
I'm saying it could only have a few minutes left. Anywho, we about to find out.
What y'all betting on?
I bet it's good. What you bet?
I bet it need 20 more minutes.
Babe, 20 more minutes, then we gonna eat at home.
I'm betting on whether it's done or not. What are you talking about?
All right, we gonna see when we get to the house.
I want that.
Sleepy? Shh. All right, y'all. So Capri is running in to check on the food because I wanted her to run in to check on the food and tell me what it looks. She gonna FaceTime me that way I could see. And we just sitting in the car waiting. So, and hopefully it's straight. So we ain't gotta go out to eat. Cause I'm tired of eating out.
You said
I won the bet.
You cooking it though, right? What was the bet?
I'm warming it.
Bruh, stop playing. It ain't good to lie.
It needed to be
a lie
warm.
Don't care who tell it. No. Our bet was she said it was gonna be done.
I said
it was gonna need 20 more minutes.
You said it was done.
Is you cooking it again? What you got to do right now?
Warming
it's cooking.
It.
It's
so
cooking.
I
she got
a bitch
on 20 more minutes, so run me my dub.
I'm on the bed.
Run me my dub. Bro, stop lying to these good folks. Stop lying to these good folks.
Okay, I put it... Capri said it was done, but I still put it on like a few more minutes to let it cook.
So did I not
just a
win?
A little bit longer.
So did I not win the bet?
You told me
it was I bet it. I don't give a damn what I told you. I bet it on it needed 20 more minutes. Bridget, come on. You right.
Okay, I will buy you lunch
tomorrow.
No,
you right. You right, baby. I lost. You won.
Okay, $20 to your game.
Ooh. Today?
Not today.
Come on. I can get on zombies with that. I can get this gun I've been looking for.
First of all, you just charged $20 the other day because I got an email.
Hmm? Are you in my business?
You're not supposed to be doing it.
Is you in my business?
Anywho, what do we got to do? I'm gonna make some green beans because I want some green beans. She wants some corn, but she put the rice on.
Wait, you making green beans and macaroni?
I want macaroni. You're not gonna eat that. I want this.
So you're gonna eat. That don't even go together. Go do your thing, baby. Do your thing.
Do we eat the same stuff?
Do your thing.
Do we eat the same stuff?
No, you don't want me to tell social media what the hell you eat. I'm not even going. We're not even gonna get on that.
We're not gonna get on you.
Nigga, I eat normal shit. You in here eating mayonnaise and damn spaghetti.
It's good, and that's why you gotta try it next time.
If y'all eat mayonnaise and spaghetti, please like this goddamn message. This is a public service announcement.
It is actually
like
really
the
good.
Message.
It is really good. You just gotta try it.
I don't know what type of followers you got, so I'm gonna keep it to myself. But I can promise you, ain't nobody eating no macaroni. I meant no fucking spaghetti and mayonnaise, bro. That shit nasty.
Okay, so it's like 5:30, anywho. And then we gotta finish.
I actually got on the watch this time when I looked. It's 3:30. Oh, wait. Maybe my thing is wrong.
No, your watch is completely wrong.
Yeah, sometimes it does that. It just is stuck.
Yeah.
Maybe I should take it back to Apple.
So, we just got to finish a little bit of cooking. The girls got to get a bath. Rayleigh got to do some homework. And then that'll be our whole day. We do got to clean up, too.
I won't talk about that, but you're right. I forgot your mom follows us. So. Yes, we got to clean up.
Hey, mom.
Gotta clean up. That's what I was talking about, Michelle. Cleaning.
Yeah. Okay.
Cleaning.
Other than that, we ain't got nothing else to do today. We are all done.
I gotta play my game. I need at least 1 hour, maybe two, depending on how far I get.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, y'all. Add me on my the PlayStation Network. It's Capri Dijon, or maybe it's Pre Dijon. I don't know. I'll put it on here. But add me on there if y'all really that shit in Call of Duty. Only in zombies and multiplayer. I don't play that goddamn Warzone shit. It's weird. It's very weird.
So I think that concludes our video today.
Man, my head is still shiny as hell.
It is.
You let me walk down here looking like a goddamn greased chicken.
It looks good.
You let me walk out here looking like a... Look at my neck.
Your head looks...
God damn. Come on.
Anyway, so that... Stop.
It ain't nothing but good, some good oil. You know your mama... I don't know if your mama used to do it, but I feel like all black mamas before we used to go to school, that good cross right there on your forehead with that good oil. That good version oil. Be mad as hell walking to school, forehead shining.
Okay, so that concludes our video today.
Ray is currently crying because she wants pizza.
Yeah, and bread. And she wanted to go to Texas Roadhouse, but we ain't doing that today. We do that every week.
Literally, though. I'm pretty sure we go to
Texas Roadhouse every week.
We have our own, like, designated seat. All the waitresses, they
know us. Yeah, they do know us there, unfortunately. Sometimes we go more than once a week.
I wonder who fault that is. Well, I tell you, damn lie don't tell, care who tell it, do it. You just be damn, you just be lying, bro. Stop lying to you folks.
It's your problem because you don't ever tell us no.
Yeah, because then when I tell you no, all three of y'all do the little fucking puppy dog eyes, and I might as well say yeah.
Okay.
The house full of women. I'm not going to sleep with three of y'all mad at me. I can go to sleep with one of y'all mad, but all three of y'all, nah, I look a little small. I don't like that.
Oh my God. So our next video, we gonna get to this introduction video. We are.
Hi, my name's Capri, and I'm not an alcoholic. Is that how that works? You know the trip, the AA. Shit, what is it called? Alcohol Anonymous.
It's AAA.
No, AAA is the damn auto insurance that come and get you on the side of the road. It's AA. It's AA. It's just AA.
Oh, it is AA.
Yeah. Now we both look like jackass. Come on, AAA. Call AAA if you want to. I'm talking about your alcoholic. Yeah, it's going to jail.
Okay, so that is all for today. We gonna get to this introduction video probably like this week on my off day. But Capri picks up this week, so I don't know.
Oh, I thought they wanted to see my monkey face.
You really do look like the emoji.
Mm-mm, I look like the monkey eraser, bro. You know the eraser that used to go in the back? You just put it on the back of your pencil? No, he was too. He probably too young for that.
Girl, get bro, it I look out just like video. That. Mm-hmm. Bye. Okay. No, come here.
You just said bye now. Shit. You'll tell me bye.
Okay. Our video is done today. This week we're gonna get to the introduction when I'm off if you don't gotta work, but you probably do gotta work this week. So
I should be off early enough to do it.
Okay, so we'll get to that. Other than that, like, subscribe, and comment on our video.
Hey, also if any of y'all got y'all cars wrapped, let me know. I'm trying to find that's local. If you live in fucking New Hampshire, don't let me. I mean, congrats, but I don't care. If y'all local, if y'all not the damn New Hampshire, I don't even know where that's at on the map. If y'all got y'all shit wrapped, let me know because I'm trying to get my truck wrapped.
Yeah, so like, comment, and subscribe. And if you haven't watched our previous videos, make sure you do that. Why are you so cute? But yeah. Anywho, make sure y'all do that. And then this week we will be coming with another video for sure.
Wait, why are you so abusive? Y'all see this?
Sure, we will be coming with
you see how she be bragging on me like I'm just the best, right? But y'all see she be abusing me, right? Okay. All right. I'm gonna push your ass over that balcony.
You ain't gonna push nobody. If you pushing me, you coming with me.
What you want to bet?
Let's go.
No, I can't.
Why are you always trying to bet something? You get on my nerves.
Come on, man. Nothing but a dud.
But yeah.
So. Nah, you messed up my good retwist. Hey, who the dude that did this, made this little thingy?
Greg.
Shout out to Greg. For the outfit. I fuck with it, bro.
It is cute.
I don't know. You can add his little thingy. I don't know his page or URL.
We'll add him. We'll tag him.
Yeah.
But yes.
A little view.
Oh, you can't.
Don't mess
it up.
Oh, down. Oh. Shout out to Greg. He did a little thing. I mean, shit straight.
Okay. You got it.
Yeah. God damn. Alright, boom. Back in the.
Alright, so our video is done now.
So she said that 10 minutes ago.
You keep.
You said bye and I walked away and you pulled me back. Stop lying to these folks. It's recorded. You can't lie to these folks. They see what you're talking about.
Okay, you close it out. Close out our vlog.
Give me a kiss first. I don't want to let you know.
Okay, close it out.
All right, y'all. See y'all next time.